green coffee from Panama.
Okay.
And right now we're starting the process of drying, the drying process. During the first 3 to 4 minutes, the coffee goes in the drying process. Okay. Roasting about 20 minutes.
Okay.
So the coffee goes through different processes. Drying process, process of caramelization of the sugars.
Okay.
And finally, we will hear the first crack. Coffee goes into the first crack, and the coffee starts popping, like similar to popcorn.
Huh. And here it's cooling down, is it?
Yeah, exactly.
And then it's ready for use.
Yeah.